I will say 1, 2, 3. Everybody yell juggle. This could give me a bruise.
This can cut your finger off.
Could give me a cut.
Can't kill you.
No.
This could become a biscuit. Perhaps a donut or a croissant. Or the unholy alliance between donuts and croissant, the croissants. Yes, there is a difference! I'm talking about the cronuts. And if you kids haven't had a cronut, you gotta reevaluate your parents. Donuts! My youngest one, my TikTok, doesn't like donuts. She says they're too yeasty. She doesn't really like a yeast.
I agree with her.
Okay, then you can get together and be your LA best self. I'm from the Midwest. We are 50% cronut, okay? And the other 50% is shame, all right? All right. Okay, this is it.
Cut his head off, that little toy.
Okay. Is that what you need to have a happy day with the birthday party? Here we go. Are you ready? Website called eBay. It comes in about $4.
Did he actually cook his cheeks off because it looks like his cheeks off?
No, I just had a lot of shows and he's filthy. That's all. I gotta wash him.
You're filthy!
What? Quiet. This child has something to offer. What?
You're filthy!
I understood you said he's dirty, but she just looked at me and said, you're filthy. Concerning about that. Strangely, I'm... Get ready. All right, we're going to juggle these. I say 1, 2. That's all right. I don't know why I find it hilarious.
A tiny
little three-year-old, all cute, with a little thing in her hair. You're filthy. If you go to my Instagram, there's nothing, it's all practice and shit. Instagram is broken juggler, and I do a bunch of tricks on it. What?
Good, because you don't want you to knock our heads off.
No, I'm not going to knock my head off. I got to pay for college for 3 more years.
Or heads off.
What? Or your heads off? No, it's going to be good.
I
say 1, 2, 3, everybody yell juggle. 1, 2, 3. We got to find the perfect lighting for this. Here we go.